The Yuji Stalin Show lleva el auspicio de Academia La Mayor de Workies Entertainment, Camellito Express, Proisy Tours, agencia de viajes y operadora de turismo, La Mimi S y Beauty Center. La U en Línea presenta The UG's Talent Show, la gala de talentos de la UG. Prepárate a disfrutar de las destrezas de canto, actuación y oratoria de nuestros talentos de la comunidad universitaria. Aquí comienza The UG's Talent Show. Bienvenidos.
Good evening, everybody. This is Pedro Alvarado Andino.
And this is Astrid Zambrano.
And welcome to the UG's Talent Show.
This is the stage where you will recognize the potential in our students from its career of Guayaquil University.
Here we are in our fifth session and continuing with the singing category. Very special talents will be presented today.
That's right. I can't believe we are on our fifth session today. And just as we have great talent at our university, we also have a very special qualifying jury.
I know, it's unbelievable, right? It's a fifth session today. We would like to introduce to you our honorable judges that will evaluate the performances at the end of this show.
That's right. To evaluate the English language skills, the pronunciation, and fluency, we'll have the presence of Nefi Galán Quevez. He's an academic manager of the language department of Guayaquil University.
Good evening. Good evening to you all. It is an honor and a pleasure to be here once again. And I'm just like amazed at the talents that we can find here at the University of Guayaquil. And you're all great. So thanks for inviting me. It's an honor.
Thank you for helping us. And now to evaluate the singing skill of our contestants, the UG's Talent Show presents Ernie Rivas, Ecuadorian songwriter and singing instructor at the La Mayor Academy of Borges Entertainment Company.
In 2014, he also obtains a master's degree in musical arts in Odessa, Ukraine, and he's a vocal coach and choir. Welcome, Ernie. How are you?
Hola, buenas noches. Bueno, muy contento de estar nuevamente aquí para escuchar a los chicos. Y bueno, vamos a escucharlos entonces.
Now, we're going to take a break to show you our social networks and our direct line. And at this time, a questionnaire will be open in our Facebook story for you to support your favorite contestant. And after that, we'll be back to introduce to you the talents who will compete for the finals.
Remember to follow our social media. We are on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter as La U en Línea, and vote for your favorite talent through our direct line 098-181-9143. Recuerda seguirnos en nuestras redes sociales. Nos encuentras en Instagram, Facebook y Twitter como La U en Línea. Y vota por tu talento favorito a través de nuestra línea directa 098-181-9143. This is the UG's Talent Show.
Recorre playa, centro histórico y montaña con Proisy Tours. Anímate a viajar por el Ecuador con los siguientes recorridos. Destino 1, Playa de los Frailes, Agua Blanca y Parque Nacional Machalilla. Destino 2, Cuenca. Visita los museos de Pumapungo, Catacumbas, Centro Histórico y todas las iglesias. Destino 3, El Chimborazo, con recorrido al desierto de Palmira, avistamiento a los volcanes de Sangay, los altares Tunguragua y llegada a las reservas faunísticas Chimborazo. Todos estos destinos incluyen alimentación, transporte y recorridos, así que agarra tu maleta y viaja con Proisy Tours. Comunícate a los teléfonos 0978-83-6432 o al 0960-488402 y al 0960-901295 en Instagram como Proisy Tours-SE y en Facebook como Proisy Tours.
Disfruta las delicias de la comida árabe a domicilio llamando a Camellito Express y deleítate de toda la variedad en shawarmas, hummus, kipes y muchas combinaciones con empanadas y papas fritas. Haz tu pedido al 099-22-63-18-5 o al 099-48-19-025. El ganador en esta eliminatoria recibirá una orden de consumo gracias a Camellito Express.
La Mayor,
Academia de Música desde el 2008 se dedica a desarrollar el potencial creativo de las diferentes generaciones musicales a través de un enfoque interdisciplinario: canto, desarrollo escénico, actuación, teoría musical, estudio de instrumentos, ensambles y producción de audio. Búscalos en sus redes sociales como @lamayors. El ganador de la gran final en The UG's Talent Show recibirá una beca nivel 1 modalidad online en La Mayor S. Disfruta de las tortas personalizadas hechas con amor y de calidad de la Mimi S. Es una pastelería donde tú eliges el sabor, el color y el modelo, como siempre lo has soñado. Puedes encontrarlos en Facebook e Instagram como lamimi.es o al WhatsApp 097-96-50451 o al 099-12-20-594. Beauty Center by Cari Jiménez te trae las mejores promociones en tratamientos para el cabello y rostro. Además, maquillaje profesional con asesoría personalizada para que puedas lucir naturalmente hermosa. Encuéntralos en Facebook e Instagram como Beauty Center by Cari Jiménez. También a su WhatsApp 099-8250-019. Los ganadores de la gran final gozarán de las atenciones en Beauty Center by Cari Jiménez.
We're back, guys. This is the UG's Talent Show. And now the time to introduce you to the talents who will compete for the classification has come.
In this section, we will watch a story video of each contestant, and then we will have a little interview with them because we are sure that our audience wants to know more about them.
That's true. In the UG's Talent Show, we have the presence of Ana Belén Ramírez. She's from the sixth semester of psychology career. And before having a conversation with her, we're going to watch her story video.
Let's see it.
Hello, my name is Ana Belén Ramírez. I was born in Guayaquil on August 3, 1999. So now I'm 22 years old. I'm studying psychology at the University of Guayaquil. I like to do creative things like drawing and painting. My hobby or talent is singing, and my parents always encourage me to sing and play instruments.
How good! Welcome, Ana Belén.
Hello, everyone.
Thank you for being here, Ana Belén. First, we heard in your story video that you like to do artistic things such as drawing, painting, and your hobby is actually singing. Tell me, please, where does all this passion from art come from?
Well, a certain part of my family sings, so I have developed that part of singing a lot. And about painting or drawing is something that I have developed since I was little too.
Ana Belén, you said that your mom encourages you to play instruments, right? What instruments do you play?
Actually, both my mother and my father encouraged me all of my life to play instruments, such as the guitar, piano, and ukulele.
That's great, Ana Belén, that you can play a lot of instruments. And how about your English skills? Do you prefer singing in Spanish or in English?
My level of English is not that high. However, I like the language a lot. I really like songs in English, especially those from the 80s.
Well, that's good. And now, finally, please give the audience some words to encourage them to work in their talents and follow their dreams.
If you want to develop and expand your skills in those areas you know you are talented for, you have to have the courage and give you an opportunity, because you will always be the master and control your destiny.
Absolutely.
It's a great message, Ana Belén. Excellent, thank you for that.
Thanks.
Ana Belén, now we're gonna see her performance, but before that, we're gonna hear some encouragement words that someone has for Ana Belén.
Me cuentan que están a punto de realizar su talent show, y bueno, desearles que brillen, que el trabajo está hecho, descansen y den lo mejor de sí para que gane el mejor. Un abrazo de parte de los Verdes 70 con todo el cariño.
Now we have the performance. It's time to shine.
my darling safe and sound. For in this river all is found. In her waters deep and true lie the answers and a path for you. Dive deep into her sound, but not too far or you'll be drawn. Yes, she will sing to those who'll hear, and in her song all magic flows. But can you break what you must fear? Can you face what the river knows? Where the north wind meets the sea, there's a mother full of memory. Come, my darling, homeward bound. When all is lost, then all is found.
Wow, what a wonderful performance, Ana Belén. Congratulations.
Yeah, it was great. But now the next contestant is Susana Estrada. She's from the seventh semester of psychology. Let's watch her study video.
I am Maria Susana Estrada Ruiz. I am 21 years old. I study sociology at the University of Guayaquil. Music is an important part of my life. I started at the age of 9 taking singing classes, singing in church and at school. Since then, I have 12 years of experience. Behind all the good experience, a great sacrifice and long hours of practice are necessary to achieve the best results. Music has been the means by which I can express what I carry within me and transmit it to the others.
Welcome, Susana. How are you? Are you here with us, Susana? You can hear us?
Yes, sorry. Hello.
Okay, Susana. We listened in your story video that at the age of 12 years old, you took singing classes, right? Tell us more about that process, please.
Yes, it all started at when I was 9 years old and I was in a church group and we were singing Christmas carols on Christmas Eve. Okay. A music teacher heard me singing and told my mom, "This girl has to start taking singing lessons." Since then, I have dedicated many years of my life singing in the church with a choir called Kerygma, and the teacher I mentioned before is the director. I have also participated in several singing competitions where I have had many experiences that have not been entirely positive, but you can always get something good out of it. These 12 years that I have been singing have taught me so many things, especially the effort you have to put to make things come out. I have discovered that music is a huge and beautiful world where I can express myself as I am and be happy.
How good, Susana. And what do you love most about singing? What is the thing that you love the most?
What I love most about singing is that I feel free to express everything I feel and I can transmit it to the others. That feeling cannot be expressed in words. It is something that is understood only when you get to experience it.
Okay, Susana, and how is the experience with English? Do you feel confident singing in another language, in this case, English?
The experience I have with English is very good. I have been in an English academy called Benedict School since I was 9 years old. So I have learned many things, but I must continue with my learning. If I feel confident singing in another language, I think it is a matter of practice. The more you practice, the more confident you become.
That's right, Susana. We never stop practicing our English. But finally, give the public some words to encourage young people to learn English and also to explore their talents and dreams.
I encourage you to focus on what you want to accomplish once you are focused on your goals, whether it is learning English or exploring your talents. Give your best effort because nothing is easy. And lose the fear of making mistakes because we learn from mistakes. Everything has its times, and with patience, things will start to work out. It all depends on you. There is a phrase that I always keep in mind, and I have proven it. What is worth it costs.
Absolutely. I totally agree with you. And now, before Susana's performance, we have some encouragement words for her.
Hola, ¿qué tal? Yo soy Diego Sá, bajista de Verde 70. Quería darles un caluroso saludo a todos los participantes de esta gala de la Universidad de Guayaquil. Den lo mejor de sí, pónganle todo lo que tienen adentro y que gane el mejor. Un abrazo.
Now we have the performance. It's time to shine.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were sad of getting old. It made us so restless. It was just like a movie, it was just like a song. I was so scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you move overseas, and that's what you say. When you left me, you look like a movie, you sound like a song. My God, this reminds me of when we were young. Let me photograph you in this light, in case it is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we we were sad of getting old. It made us restless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song.
Wow, that was really good. Our judges have a difficult task with these talents. Well done, Susana.
Yeah, it was a really powerful performance. And it seems like all of the students are really fans of Adele, because we have seen a lot of songs from Adele. But now that we have seen all the performances, we are going to take another break. But this is your opportunity for vote for your favorite contestant through our favorite story. So go ahead and watch and vote for your favorite contestant. We'll be right back. This is the UGS Talent Show.
Remember to follow our social media. We are on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter as La U En Línea, and vote for your favorite talent through our dialed line 098-181-9143.
Recuerda seguirnos en nuestras redes sociales. Nos encuentras en Instagram, Facebook y Twitter como La U en Línea. Y vota por tu talento favorito a través de nuestra línea directa 098-181-9143. This is the UG's Talent Show.
Recorre playas, centro histórico y montaña con Proece Tours. Anímate a viajar por el Ecuador con los siguientes recorridos. Destino 1, Playa de los Frailes, Agua Blanca y Parque Nacional Machalilla. Destino 2, Cuenca, visita los museos de Pomapungo, Catacumba, Centro Histórico y todas las iglesias. Destino 3, El Chimborazo, con recorrido al desierto de Palmira, avistamiento a los volcanes de Sangay, Los Altares, Tungurahua y llegada a las reservas faunísticas Chimborazo. Todos estos destinos incluyen alimentación, transporte y recorridos, así que agarra tu maleta y viaja con Proece Tours. Comunícate a los teléfonos 0978-83-6432 o al 0960-488402 y al 0960-901295 en Instagram como Proece Tours-EC y en Facebook como Proece Tours.
Disfruta las delicias de la comida árabe a domicilio llamando a Camellito Express y deleítate de toda la variedad en shawarmas, hummus, kipes y muchas combinaciones con empanadas y papas fritas. Haz tu pedido al 099-22-63-185 o al 099-48-19-025. El ganador en esta eliminatoria recibirá una orden de consumo gracias a Camellito Express. La Mayor, Academia de Música desde el 2008, se dedica a desarrollar el potencial creativo de las diferentes generaciones musicales a través de un enfoque interdisciplinario: canto, desarrollo escénico, actuación, teoría musical, estudio de instrumentos, ensambles y producción de audio. Búscalos en sus redes sociales como @lamayors. El ganador de la gran final en The UG's Talent Show recibirá una beca nivel 1 modalidad online en La Mayor S. Disfruta de las tortas personalizadas hechas con amor y de calidad de la Mimi S. Es una pastelería donde tú eliges el sabor, el color y el modelo, como siempre lo has soñado. Puedes encontrarlos en Facebook e Instagram como lamimi.es o al WhatsApp 097-96-50451 o al 099-12-20-594. Beauty Center by Cari Jiménez te trae las mejores promociones en tratamientos para el cabello y rostro. Además, maquillaje profesional con asesoría personalizada para que puedas lucir naturalmente hermosa. Encuéntralos en Facebook e Instagram como Beauty Center by Cari Jiménez. También a su WhatsApp 099-8250-019. Los ganadores de la gran final gozarán de las atenciones en Beauty Center by Cari Jiménez.
Okay, guys, we're back, and the most difficult task of this gala has arrived. It is time for our jury to grade the contestants.
I'm so excited to listen to what our judges are going to express about these performances.
I'm excited too. We're going to start with Ana Belén Ramírez. Please, Ernie, tell us your verdict about the singing skills of this contestant. Are you here with us,
Ernie? Hola. Sí, aquí estoy. Bien, Ana Belén, bueno, excelente. Me gustó mucho, sobre todo, la afinación. Tiene una voz bastante dulce, bastante afinada, ¿no? Eso es un punto de partida importante para todos los cantantes, creo yo, si quieren aspirar a cantar, y eso está bien. Por otro lado, cositas que mejorar con respecto a la técnica, cosas de proyección, que eso, bueno, a medida que se estudia el canto, va a ir adquiriendo esos conocimientos y va a ir mejorando, ¿no? Entonces, esas son cosas que yo puse ahí como que tiene que entrenarlo en algún momento para que mejoren, ¿no? Y también como que conectarse un poquito más con la historia que se está contando en la canción. Pero en general estuvo muy bien, así que la felicito a Ana Belén.
Okay, thank you very much. Now, Nefi, your verdict about her language skill, please.
Hey, thank you. So overall, Ana Belén, you did well. Although, of course, I have to be objective when it comes to language production. So your fluency was great. The only thing that you need to improve, I would say, it has to be your pronunciation. There were certain words that were pronounced correctly, but there were a few who were not. perhaps you have to, like, when you utter the words, you have to, like, open your mouth wider so that it can be, so that the words can be understood. So that will be all, like, work a little bit on your pronunciation. Okay, there are certain apps that you can, like, look at. I don't know if you ever heard of the app Flipgrip. Like, if when you record yourself, you can look at the subtitles below. Like, if you look at the subtitles, if you look at the whole words, it means like you pronounce them correctly. So that would be my suggestion. But overall, you did well.
Thank you very much. And now our last contestant, Susana Estrada. Ernie, tell us your verdict, please.
Muy bien. Ahora voy a hablar de Susana. Excelente. Me gustó muchísimo también en el aspecto de la afinación y la calidad de la voz, la técnica también. Bonito fraseo, que es muy importante ya. Si dejamos la afinación y el ritmo de lado, lo que viene luego para que un cantante se destaque es el fraseo. Me pareció que esto estuvo bastante bien, tanto como su proyección. Y yo aquí sentí también una conexión con la historia y la letra de la canción. Así que me pareció espectacular el trabajo que hizo Susana.
Thank you, Ernesto. Now, please, Nessie, tell us your verdict about the English skills of Susana. You can hear me, Nessie?
Yes, I can hear you. Well, for Maria Susana, well, I was speechless. Amazed at the way she pronounced the words in English. I mean, her fluency, pronunciation. It does look like she has learned a lot from the English Academy, where she has been attending to since she was 9. So we can have an accent, but like, when you do have a great pronunciation, I mean, the rest is, you know, covered. And you did great. I mean, outstanding.
Yeah, I totally agree with you, Nefi. She has no accent at all. Well, some words, but she was really good.
Yeah,
absolutely. Well, now our production staff is adding up the ratings given by the members of the jury. Meanwhile, we're going to take another break. So continue voting for your favorite talents in the questionnaire that we'll find in your Facebook story. We'll be right back.
Remember to follow our social media. We are on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter as La U En Línea, and vote for your favorite talent through our dialed line 098-181-9143. Recuerda seguirnos en nuestras redes sociales. Nos encuentras en Instagram, Facebook y Twitter como La U En Línea y vota por tu talento favorito a través de nuestra línea directa 098-181-9143. This is the UG's Talent Show.
Recorre playas, centro histórico y montaña con Proece Tours. Anímate a viajar por el Ecuador con los siguientes recorridos. Destino 1, Playa de los Frailes, Agua Blanca y Parque Nacional Machalilla. Destino 2, Cuenca. Visita los museos de Pumapungo, Catacumba, Centro Histórico y todas las iglesias. Destino 3, El Chimborazo, con recorrido al desierto de Palmira, avistamiento a los volcanes de Sangay, los altares Tunguragua y llegada a las reservas faunísticas Chimborazo. Todos estos destinos incluyen alimentación, transporte y recorridos, así que agarra tu maleta y viaja con Proece Tours. Comunícate a los teléfonos 09-78-83-64-32 o el 09-60-48-84-02 y al 09-60-90-12-95 en Instagram como Proece Tours-S y en Facebook como Proece Tours.
Disfruta las delicias de la comida árabe a domicilio llamando a Camellito Express y deleítate de toda la variedad en shawarmas, hummus, kipes y muchas combinaciones con empanadas y papas fritas. Haz tu pedido al 099-22-63-18-5 o al 099-48-19-025. El ganador en esta eliminatoria recibirá una orden de consumo gracias a Camellito Express. La Mayor Academia de Música desde el 2008 se dedica a desarrollar el potencial creativo de las diferentes generaciones musicales a través de un enfoque interdisciplinario, canto, desarrollo escénico, actuación, teoría musical, estudio de instrumentos, ensambles y producción de audio. Búscalos en sus redes sociales como @lamayors. El ganador de la gran final en The UG's Talent Show recibirá una beca nivel 1 modalidad online en La Mayor S. Disfruta de las tortas personalizadas hechas con amor y de calidad de la Mimi S. Es una pastelería donde tú eliges el sabor, el color y el modelo, como siempre lo has soñado. Puedes encontrarlos en Facebook e Instagram como lamimi.es o al WhatsApp 097-96-50451 o al 099-12-20-594. Beauty Center by Cari Jiménez te trae las mejores promociones en tratamientos para el cabello y rostro. Además, maquillaje profesional con asesoría personalizada para que puedas lucir naturalmente hermosa. Encuéntralos en Facebook e Instagram como Beauty Center by Cari Jiménez. También a su WhatsApp 099-8250-019. Los ganadores de la gran final gozarán de las atenciones en Beauty Center by Cari Jiménez.
We're back, guys. This is the UG's Talent Show. And remember, the classifications of our talents only depends on the ratings that our juries is going to give. But now we're going to mention to you who has been the favorite of the public.
The favorite of the public is, okay, Susana Estrada. Congrats. Remember that the most voted contestant as the favorite of the public of all our shows will be invited to continue participating in the final of our program.
That's right. So don't forget to vote for your favorite contestant. And moving on, before announcing the winner of tonight, we're going to hear some messages from Ernie Rivas. Please give us a few messages for all of our students, Ernie.
Bien, bueno, primero agradecer por la invitación nuevamente a estar aquí. Es un verdadero placer también de parte de la Academia La Mayor y también motivar a los estudiantes a que desarrollen sus talentos y sienten que tienen una pasión o que les gusta mucho cualquier tipo de arte, no solo el canto, sino cualquier expresión musical o artística, que no duden y que lo hagan, ¿no? Que es importante cultivar y desarrollar esto, ¿no? Y por lo demás, un abrazo y saludo para todos los que están viendo este programa esta noche.
Appreciate the presence of Nefi Galán as well, who will give us a few farewell words.
Okay, all I can say to all of the contestants, shoot for the stars. Follow your dreams. There's going to be a path full of obstacles, but like you're not going to get a reward after like you face trials. And if this is what you want, if you want to become an artist, or if you want to, you know, if you want singing, acting, whichever it is to be part of your life, then keep doing what you're doing and all the best.
Thank you, Nefi, for your words. But now listen up, because everybody pay attention, because it's time to announce the winner of tonight's show.
Yes. And the winner is, make some noise, Fernando, make some noise.
The winner is.
Yay, the winner is Susana Estrada.
Congratulations, Susana. Please, we would like you to give some words about expressing how you're feeling tonight about winning.
Yes, I am deeply grateful to the organizers of the event, to the judges, to the people who were aware of me and support me. I count on your support to continue in the contest and to be able to reach the final. Once again, I am grateful to everyone.
Congratulations again, Susana. She goes to the final of our talent gala, and that will be at the end of this cycle first, 2021-2022.
And this is all for tonight. Bye, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this program. I'm Astrid Zambrano.
And I'm Pedro Alvarado. It will be until the next gala. This is UG's. Talent Show. Bye bye, guys.
Bye.
The UGS Talent Show llegó a ustedes con el auspicio de Academia La Mayor de Borkis Entertainment, Camellito Express, Proice Tours, agencia de viajes y operadora de turismo, La Mimi S y Beauty Center. La U en Línea presentó The UGS Talent Show, la gala de talentos de la UG. Gracias por ser parte de este escenario de estrellas universitarias de las distintas carreras de la Universidad de Guayaquil. Te esperamos la próxima semana en The UGS Talent Show. Somos La U en Línea, Faxo Transmite.